announcements.
Hello, attendees. This is a lost children's announcement. Please keep your eyes on your children during the match at all times. Hello, everybody, and welcome to today's match.
Start together on the same line. Everybody has nothing. Previous editions of this competition have provided so much drama down the years, so much romance as well. This year's vintage will no doubt do the same. You can sense that extra spring expectancy in everybody's step. Even those of the officials. So let us hope that lives up to billing. This must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. We have already started here. Who do you, Jim, see making the difference here?
Yeah, Jordi Alba. He's got such searing pace, Peter. He gets to the byline in the blink of an eye. And from there, his crosses are pinpoint and very hard to defend against. This opposition defence is going to have its work cut out, trying to keep him quiet.
Yeah, he'll certainly be leaving his mark on this game, quite possibly actually at both ends.
Yeah, this kind of bold running will always get you into areas of possibility.
Well, he's managed to pinch off it. Tony. Especially adventurous early on. Face to face with the keeper. Real chance! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Tunisia certainly look a very capable counter-attacking team. They're direct, they're quick, and to be honest, they're full of belief that it'll pay off.
Goals. Mateus. It's Stefan de Vrij. Tunisia can counter now. It's a good run down the right.
Messi.
Mateus. Out to the right. Now here's the delivery. Tries to get it clear. The shot could be on here. No chance to the score. No more in the lanes. That's been cut out. No play. Certainly pressing with purpose here. Tony.
Well, we're watching a clear attempt to.
After 22 minutes is number 22.
Separated by the game's only breakthrough moment to this point, and the score is 1-0. Foyt. Just more than 15 minutes till half-time. just necessary. And they can counter here. Out to the left it goes. Scholes, who's made his mark on this game. Tony. That's a nicely weighted pass. And he was clearly disappointed with that pass.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Sterling. Jordi Alba has it in a wide position.
Cleared without complication.
Too hard to step in there, that was more than necessary. And the counter is on. Great defending, strong and determined. Stefan de Vrij. Played out to the left flank, Sterling. Oh, he's had it nicked away from him. Looking to break out here.
And please welcome our lads to the field.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that score. And the question is now, can they protect it?
Leading 1-0 at the break. Well, the second half gets underway.
A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference.
Jordi Alba looks for safety. And it's De Bruyne. Chance to break. Not delicately. Coming up with that dink over the top. Messi. To Jordi Alba.
Goal between the sides.
Can he latch on to this? Bit of a communication breakdown there, it seems.
A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its turn.
The attendance for this match was 71,550. Substitution.
Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur.
Tunisia have the equaliser and we're all square.
Well, I think this is a case of anything you can do, we can do too. I mean, they're matching each other like for like here.
Just eases him off the ball.
Jordi Alba got a long way forward to join the attack.
Pressure already building up here.
intent. Oh, that's a key interception.
De Bruyne. Jordi Alba. Messi. Into the middle. Dangerous move for the level of intensity here. Neither is prepared to back down, and to be honest, that's how it should be. Now it's Tony. Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Substitution on the field. Number 30. Lionel Messi. Number 22. Number 17. Kevin De Bruyne. Coming on the field. Number 6. Ivan Rakitic. Number 5. Number 21. Frankie De Jong.
Maybe one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here. And it's Tony.
There will be one more added time.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.